The Washington State Department of Transportation is proud to be constructing Washington State's first diverging diamond interchange in Lacey, Washington. This proven interchange configuration, already successfully in use in many states across the country, makes its debut at the I-5 Marvin Road interchange. Crews working for WashDOT will transform the I-5 Marvin Road overpass in Lacey into an upgraded diverging diamond interchange. During all construction projects, WashDOT works to balance the needs of construction and keeping traffic moving. This busy overpass will remain open for the majority of the work. Our goal is to make you aware of any changing traffic conditions in advance so you can know what will happen to your commute and why traffic is modified into temporary configurations until the transformation is complete. Most importantly, we ask all drivers to keep an eye out in the work zone and stay engaged via i5exit111.com so you can know before you go. During the first phase of work, crews will expand the bridge. This involves demolition on the side of the bridge nearest to Nisqually. Northbound Marvin Road drivers will notice right shoulder closures throughout this phase. Crews will also expand the base of the bridge to support the new roadway. This will require left shoulder closures for both directions of Interstate 5 and a shoulder closure for the southbound I-5 exit to Marvin Road. Crews later turn their attention to the area north of I-5. In order to accommodate the diverging diamond interchange, workers will remove the existing median. Workers will also focus on building a realigned on-ramp to southbound I-5 and a new exit into the planned retail, commercial, and residential areas north of I-5. Finally, crews will help accommodate stormwater with new facilities built inside the highway median. Stay tuned for more updates as we continue to build the Marvin Road Diverging Diamond Interchange.